Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math. And today we're learning about how to simplify expressions with integers.
Minute Math, when you need help, you use Minute Math.
We're given this problem here, 7 times a negative 2 plus 4 times a negative 7 minus a 6, and we have to simplify. Our order of operations first says, well, parentheses. Well, each one of the values in our parentheses are by himself, so we can skip that now. There's no exponents, I don't see. Then it comes multiplication and division. Multiplication happens twice, so let's go deal with that. 7 times a negative 2. Remember, parentheses with a number outside means multiplication. 7 times a negative 2 is a negative 14. Plus, well, we have 7 or 4 times a negative 7 here now, and that's a negative 28. And then we have minus a 6. What's left is addition and subtraction here. So that's the same value or same level on the order of operations. So let's go left to right. Negative 14 plus a negative 28. Oh, that comes out to be a 4 plus 8 is a 2. 4 carry 1, 42. Negative 42. Remember, they're both negative numbers. So we're going to the negative direction. And then we bring down the minus 6. Well, subtracting a 6 is the same as adding a negative 6, and so negative 42 plus a negative 6 is a negative 48. And there we have it. We simplified our expression, and we got a negative 48. I hope you learned something here on how to simplify expressions with integers. If you did, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This helps us make more of these free math lessons for you and for everyone else. So as always, thanks for watching.